we can use? Can't get through. BD-1, over here. Hey now. What's that, BD-1? Good job. This won't open. Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. Another one?
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Find something? Scanning again? What's this? Help! BD-1! Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. You were on the run from something. Ready for another stim? And there we go. job. Oh, okay. What's that, BD-1? It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Get over here, intruder!
Alright then. What is it? Thank you.
my friend. In the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Like a problem. Thanks, BD1. Gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
On it. Can't be that quick.
some meds, BD-1. A little help. Thanks. I can't push it. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Fight. You're not scary. Afraid of getting hit?
Can't wait to watch these grow. Dillinger was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Keep an eye out for those.
Did you hear that too?
Attacking the target.
On it. He's moving.
Jedi. Where did you come from? How are you doing that? I can get through.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Breaks over. That's probably not gonna let you win, traitor. Shut.
Hey. Something we can use?
Thank you.
Sal, the Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
We don't have range support. I can't do this by myself. Steady. Concentrate fire.
You missed him.
Better call this in.
It's all over now. You won't kill me. Okay, I'm done! Do this. Target spotted. Hit him! Blast him again! Be faster!
You have to deal with me now, Jedi. Hit him! You're almost done.
You missed him! I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
This is a waste of time. What is Crane playing at? Impossible that anything useful is in here.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. holding up okay? Good to hear.
Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Things are pretty cute. Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. Understand why.
I'm in the tomb. Massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Doing okay, BD-1?
Yeah.
Gods were used in Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users.
BD-1? Here, BD-1.
Here. Ugh. This lightsaber can't solve everything. Time for a stim. Never seen that before.